Welcome back, everyone. Travel Week continues right here on the Hampton Roads Show. And you know that we've been battling the cold, the ice, and snow right here in Hampton Roads for long enough. It is time to get away from it all. It is the perfect time to plan a spring getaway. We have Sarah Gavin. She is the Director of Public Relations and Social Media for Expedia. And she is joining us from Cabo San Lucas with a few tips to help us get the most bang for our buck when we travel this spring. Sarah, how do I get to where you are at?
I mean, this is pretty fantastic, right? Rough day at the office. I'm at the one and only Palmia, which is a fantastic resort here in Cabo San Lucas. It's got every amenity that parents could dream of, and then it still has a kids club with art lessons and surfing and a fantastic beach. Like, this is paradise. If you're sick of winter, like, raise your hand. Who isn't? Now's the time to come on down.
Clearly, so if somebody is watching this and they are like, I need to get to where she is at, what are some tips that you can offer folks as far as like best airfare, hotel, the right time to get it, and things like that?
So, you know, the big thing is everybody in the country is so sick of this horrible winter we've had. So we're seeing flight searches to places like Cancun up about 40% this year over last year because people just really want to get away. That means you need to be smart with your money. The biggest thing to do if you want to get away to a resort market like the Caribbean or Mexico or Hawaii is to book your flight and your hotel at the exact same time. So often we think about, oh, do I have to wake up at 2 a.m. on a Tuesday to save $20 on my flight? The real secret is booking your flight and your hotel together. On average, people save up to about $570. And in big resort markets like Mexico, Caribbean, and the Cancun, you can save $900 or even up to $1,500 in markets like Oahu. That's a ton of money for, you know, some mommy spa time or, you know, that special dinner or that snorkeling trip you wouldn't otherwise have been able to afford.
What I was going to say is, how do you balance and create a trip that's great for both mom and dad and the kids?
You know, you really want to think about great all-inclusive type of resorts, right? Or even cruises where you can, you know, sort of, I'll say, as a mom of four, you know, ship the kids away for a few hours a day. Don't tell my kids I said that. You can ship the kids away, you know, have them do a kids club, you know, have them go swimming. And the you know, cruises have fantastic pools with lifeguards and things like that. Ship the kids away for a little bit. They have a fantastic time, and mom and dad get a little date time or get a little bit of pool time themselves. There's a lot of good ways to find that balance.
And while you're having fun, you also got to remember to keep in mind when traveling to remember the important things like medications, documents, insurance, things like that.
Right.
How important is it?
You know, it's really important, and travel insurance has changed a lot over the last couple of years. So where it used to be kind of a question mark, now it's a no-brainer. You know, especially if you're traveling international, travel insurance has become much less expensive and much more comprehensive. So you can get great, you know, cancellation insurance and medical and even things like car rental insurance, often for less than you're going to pay for car rental insurance at the counter and all of those extra pieces of insurance. It's a really smart way, especially if you're making an investment in a big family trip. Make the most of your money.
And if a lot of people are on a budget, clearly the beach behind you, it costs nothing to go lay out on the sand and look at the water, right?
Yes, I mean, you know, maybe not nothing, but I promise it's worth it. The big thing, if you really just want to get away, especially last minute, if you just can't take it anymore, the mobile phone is your friend. So smartphones have really changed the way that you can save money. If you book on an app like the Expedia mobile app, you can take a last minute trip and save 40, 50, even 60% off. So really think about, you know, those last minute deals that you can get just through your smartphone to be able to really save.
Well, Sarah, I appreciate you taking the time to talk with us. Enjoy yourself and have a pina colada for us or something. Thank you.
You got it. Stay warm.